Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back?
Hello, my pimpin' pea food reviewers. Today we are reviewing this chicken patty and Kelcie's.
Fuck you, where's my 5-year-old?
He made it ass beef jerky. Look at this shit. This shit looks like the fucking grandma that asked for chocolate in fucking SpongeBob. Like, this looks like the fucking grandma in the wheelchair. Like, this shit has been cremated. This shit had a Viking burial.
That is a turd.
Yeah, she gave me a piece of shit. She gave me the fucking grandma asking for chocolate from SpongeBob. But that's the last thing. First of all, we're eating this chicken patty with ketchup added on. Close up on my mouth. Shut the fuck up, dude.
They tried putting a fry on top of the on top of chicken patties and chicken.
Alright, first of all, let me beat this. Now I'll try what he tried. So this is pretty good, actually. You know, chicken patties are always good. They always taste the same. 8 out of 10. You know, good consistency. Ketchup matches perfectly. Alright? Just like my hand on Dylan's side like that.
I don't fucking like it.
But next, we're gonna do what I forgot his name said.
And put it, do it like that.
No, you gotta put it inside of it.
I'll do it however way I please.
What the fuck? This shit is actually good. No joke, I thought that was gonna be ass, but that actually tastes good. 8.5. Smiley face go fucking perfectly with this shit, alright? So, like, yeah, this went good, you know, no debate about it. Next up, we're just gonna try just the smiley fries, as seen here. There's no ketchup on them, so, oh, there's a little bit here. Alright, what's ketchup?
Don't forget to try the soup.
I'm trying the beef jerky, fuck the soup.
This is what the soup looks like, it actually doesn't look good.
That looks like ass. I'm not eating that.
Alright, I'm gonna review the soup.
Alright. 7 out of 10. I don't know, they taste like they're salty. They're just salt. It's like a fry, but as a chicken nook. Well, actually, yeah, they are fries. I'm fucking retarded. But, yeah, like 7.5.
Patrick and
salt. And now, this shit.
The fucking mummy thing.
Yeah. The fucking monkey. This is the fucking monkey hand. Like the monkey paw. This is the shit that you wish one thing and then you get a consequence for
Patrick,
it.
I give the soup a 5 out
of 10. I almost just dropped it on the floor. Honestly, the floor would have probably made this taste better. You're looking at it. It would at least season it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. It's like a celery stick. What the fuck? It's like a celery stick. Oh my god. Dude, I'm getting a whole fucking jar exercise. My jaw's gonna be 3 times more chiseled at the end of this shit.
The soup is ass.
There's literally no flavor to this. I genuinely believe Kelcie gave me a piece of dog shit.
I will.
Like, this is not beef jerky. Look at this! You saw how hard I was yanking on this and only get a fucking piece off? What is this shit? She gave me a celery stick.
Are you still on this?
Yeah.
1 out of 10.
Dude,
that shit was dog.
For 10 minutes.
You want it?
No.
What is it?
Beef jerky.
Oh, I'm good.
Did you want it?
I'm still chewing on it. I can't fucking swallow.
I'll take it.
What?
Wait, what are you asking?
Yeah, this shit is not still not swallowed, by the way. I need salt this shit. This is a bad.
I'm gonna go to fucking Kelcie and flip shit on you later for giving me a piece of dog shit with fucking silly string in it. Also, okay, I'm not eating that anymore. I cannot fucking solve that. I'm just gonna leave that there. That's how much I chewed on it, by the way. Yeah, it's not very well chewed. Anyway, that's it for a Pimp and Pee food review. However, there's one important announcement I need to make. I will be getting a tripod soon, which does mean that I can record videos at home. And once I record a video at home, I'm doing my dream blunt rotation review, where I make my dream blunt rotation between like a shit ton of people. You know, that's it for Pimp and Pee food review. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you later.